keeps on raining, then it's gonna break. If it keeps on raining, love is gonna break. When the levee breaks, when the levee breaks, when the levee breaks, baby, you got to move. And me no levee taught me to weep and moan. And me no levee taught me to weep and moan. It got what it takes. It got what it takes. It got what it takes to let my bottom band leave his home.
Delta Blues, I love that tune.
Okay.
Thank you.
first of four originals we're going to do tonight. A little backstory. Inspired, written for, and playing for my little neighbor next door. Her name is Maddie. She's 3 years old. Hanging out with the resonator in the backyard on Memorial Day. It was an open D tuning. I didn't realize that. Started coming up with this really cool riff. Then I'm watching her play, and she runs over. Mike, I love your music. I'm like, thank you. And she's going running. And I'm just playing this riff so I remember it. Then I pass out in the hammock for an hour. And then I woke up, and I had these lyrics. I'm like, oh, the muses worked, so I guess we're going to do this. And this is called Marigold.
Cool. And all roads
tranquility base, where the frown on my face disappears. So take me back to my boat on the river, and I won't cry out anymore.
Linda, this one's for you. This is an old Tom Waits tune called Jockey Full of Bourbon. Now, you told me that you like the hard stuff outside the Jazz Fest. We're going to be sharing one later after the set. All right. Hush. We'll be right back. really weird lyrics. I'll never be able to understand them, let alone memorize them. So, okay. My last two songs are originals. Appreciate you guys coming out. And thank you again, Robert, for having us here. This one is called Shed My Skin.
Got tonight, should have seen this coming.
a little more bluesy. They're original. Thank you again, everyone, for coming on. We appreciate it. Again, Robert, thank you for the facilities and for all the opportunities. It's a fantastic place. We will be back for this. All right. A little downtrodden blues. Thank you again. Have a great night.